this year, which has been really fun. We played a lot of really fun and challenging music. Since we started this, I thought it would be a cool idea to feature this group, because we haven't really had a true performance yet. So I thought this would work kind of well. So I'll introduce everybody real quick. So on alto is John Weibrot. And on soprano saxophone, a little bitty soprano saxophone, is Nick Vermeule. And on the big bad baritone, as it sometimes says, Will Walters. The first piece we'd like to perform for you all is a transcription and arrangement of mine that I did of a piece written by Dmitri Shostakovich, who's a classical late Romantic period composer from Russia. So this is his Waltz number 2.
Thank you.
Sax Quartet, so how could we not play it? This actually is an interesting, where this piece comes from. It actually comes from a Japanese anime, which used a lot of jazz style music. So I guess the story behind it was it really wasn't a name for this piece. They just called it Sax Quartet, but that's what they wrote it for. So without further ado, Sax Quartet. Thank you to all of you guys. Forever now, so you can do something. There will be a reception down the hall in Hughes Room 13, and we'll have lots of really awesome food for you guys. So please come and be with us for a little bit afterwards. It'll be a really fun time just to hang out and say hi to all of everybody. I'll say a few things about the last piece we're doing. It was actually this arrangement for a Sax Quartet and rhythm section was done by a former professor here at Ohio State School of Music, a former trumpet professor, Kris. I didn't have him as a teacher for a long time, but he still made a very heavy impact on my education, so I thought this would be a great way to honor what he taught me. Speaking of amazing teachers and just one of the best intellectual people I know, person I know, Professor Wallace, I know you're back there somewhere. Thank you so much for everything that you have taught me and that you shared with me over the years and the challenges and things that you've given me. So I appreciate that very much. Thank you. So the last piece we play for you is just a really fun just arrangement of top tune called Closer. And since we had to play it last because it's called Closer, we have to play it as the closer. You can't play anything else. But here is Closer. Thank you.
Thank you.